So here's the final lineup here after a memorable night of Speedway Warsaw. Freddie Lindgren off the inside, 13. Niels Christian Iversen, 14 off 2. Leon Madsen, gate 3, white helmet, 10 points. Patrick Gudek outside in yellow, the most consistent rider in the 20 heat build up to the semi finals with four wins in 5.
A great night of Speedway, a fitting final to finish the evening.
They're up on tapes. Just waiting to be under starter's orders, and the green light will come on. Here we go, first final of the year. And Freddie Lindgren's made a beauty off the inside gate. Lindgren in red has the race under control right now, but watch out for Madsen today. Madsen in white is going to come on strong here. Madsen's trying the outside run. Lindgren is just gripping the inside, holding on to that white line. Madsen's not done yet. Oh, Lindgren's lost it completely, and Madsen's come through.
The final for the first time, he's going to win the Grand Prix, and he's going to go out in front. Lindgren just getting far too much grip. Oh, you can't believe it. Dudek back in third, but Madsen, what a night for him.
Yeah, what a night for Leon Madsen, back in the Grand Prix, into the final with 10 points. He's going to finish the night with 13 points, but he's a great Dane tonight, all right. It's Leon Madsen in the white helmet colour who wins.
Wow.
In this magnificent venue, and who would have seen that coming? A bit of condolence for Freddie Lindgren, who had the lead, just got some grip and let it slip. But Leon Madsen was there to say thank you very much.
Indeed, indeed. Leon Madsen, what a night! It's his first race win, and he's won the Grand Prix.